check it out. We have a spoon. Watch this. What we're going to do is actually going to alter the molecular structure of the spoon. Watch this. Spoon to fork. That's called spoon to fork.